I understand the law of supply and demand.